Alright, welcome back to some of Far Cry 5. And now join me, Logan, and we're gonna do.
Hello there.
Where? It's, Falls End is right over there. Why, do you just go straight to that mark, that yellow marker on map?
Yeah.
Alright.
We do.
I need a vehicle. I hate that when you can't find a vehicle, like. I did that one, do you know that Willis one? I think it was that one. And you had to follow that helicopter.
Oh yeah.
And I fell out, I went with a quad into water by accident and I couldn't find another vehicle, so I was trying to run and then it just went out of sight.
I don't think you can run as fast as a helicopter.
No, so I'd start that one again.
See you next to you.
Get here, bitch. I need a crossbow, but if I get a crossbow, I have to replace the AR, which I don't want to do.
You mean a bow and arrow?
Yeah, bow and arrow, that's it.
No, crossbow in this game.
Challenge completed. One minute.
Yeah, you get perk points for doing certain things, so you probably first gaining gears.
How many have I got altogether? I've got 4 altogether. Fisher King. I love wingsuit.
Yeah, that's very useful.
Yeah, I love wingsuit.
Loot the deer.
Did I? Yeah, I did. I did.
Oh, you did? Oh, we can both loot it.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Who's screaming? Jesus Christ.
Well, they are getting attacked by a cult.
Yeah. Are we even near a red right now?
Oh no, let's just run. Run to Falls End.
Yeah. Even though it's 1,200 meter.
Yeah, we can run 1,200 meters.
Oh shit, let me try that! That shit's grenade.
Hopefully no cultists heard that.
Yeah, they probably did.
A little Skyway Predators.
I'll loot that. You earn money quite easily as well by doing missions and that. Like, I earned 800 just by a side mission. What's this?
That sounds hostile. Look out! Cougar.
Cougar. Oh. I need more ammo, as in like the perk.
Oh yeah.
Like the ammo bag. Talk. Is in conflict, yeah. God, not me.
The cult's drugs are everywhere in the valley. They put it in our water, which means it's getting into our food. It all starts at Greenbush fertilizer plant.
I feel sorry. Oh god, I shouldn't have done that. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. he was getting on my nerves. He was too much of a pussy.
He told you where an outpost was.
Well, he told me. I know where it is now, so it don't matter if I killed him.
Yeah, as soon as you got the information, just murder him.
It'd be good if you could give ammo to people, because I'm always needing ammo.
You can.
Can you? How much ammo have you got?
Much.
Could have a bit of AR ammo, I've got 0.
I don't think I can do without what I gave you.
Okay.
It's still there.
Oh, thank you. How do you do it? You just...
I think you hold square.
Alright.
I think I just gave you all the ammo I possibly could.
92.
Like every single type.
I got 92. Oh, every type?
Yeah. Well, I've got loads of money so I can just buy it back.
Alright.
Because you can buy ammo from shops.
Oh, I can change it to piercing ammo.
That's okay. Good.
Ah. Animals.
Oh, yeah, bye bye.
Da, 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 da. I actually love driving these in this game.
You can get ammo from looting the enemies.
Oh, yeah. Some are enemies. I forgot to say, how many?
So prisoners transport.
Are you in? Oh, yeah. Stood. Oh, you're in. Ah! Is that a normal civilian?
Yeah.
For a can. Yeah. Where am I getting the cans from? Got infinite. I like how it tells you you can change the radio now at least. What's all that smoke on the left hand side?
That's them burning. Don't go too close, we're going to stop.
Yeah, yeah.
Kid, be careful as you get near Fall's End. Cult has control of the whole town.
Oh, there's a safe here.
Jerome and then kick those piggies
right. Oh, it's locked. Oh, do you need the perk for that?
Oh, I can open those.
Oh, do you need a perk for it?
Yeah, you do. Wait, come back.
Yeah, no, I'm just to that side.
We can both get the loot that's in it.
Ah, come on. Alright.
Yeah.
Nice.
You can blow them up with explosives if you don't have the perk.
I thought you could get silver bars from it.
Yeah,
or is
can,
it just certain ones?
Not everything to save.
Alright.
Not all safes have them.
Well, do you want to do all this all stealth?
If we can, yeah. Oh, we don't have to, but it's efficient.
Well, I'll call him Boomer.
Yeah.
Ross, there we go. Got that guy.
There's a VIP. They're hard to kill.
Yeah.
Well, unless it's a takedown and they just die at the same.
Yeah.
We get seen. A guy on the roof saw me.
Guns blazing.
Ah, man, they hope everyone die. Well, don't make it. That's not good.
Cut VIP killed. Oh, I'm just in the middle here. Where's that enemy clear?
Yeah, we have to go there. That
pilot is a Trojan, one of the cult's best soldiers. If we don't take care of that plane, we're done for.
No, I'm safe here.
Nice little bars. Nice. Wait, Jeanette, could you call Boomer as well, or is it just like one person?
No, I think only you can call your people. Well, you can call mine.
Can't you call like another one, like Peaches or whatever?
No, no, really. You can call my allies. The ladders.
That plane's gonna rip us to pieces. Take it out with a machine gun.
Machine gun? I've only got a shitty SMG.
It's on top of this building.
Oh, is it? Bye!
How is he?
Isn't this the mission that you could do in early access one?
Maybe, I'm not sure.
I think it was. I'm pretty sure I saw Vanas do this one. Yes, in the background.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain. For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. plans to prosper you and not to harm you, plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
Seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town has been through a lot, deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. Pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say? Ooh. Barry will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Could do a present to God. Isn't that from the introduction, that female in that bar? Shrap. I'll see what I can get now.
What the hell? An error has occurred with the following application, Far Cry 5.
Why does it kick you out full game?
He just randomly... Well, that needs fixing. That's video clip and screenshot and report.
So, DSG.
I'm loading the game back up, are we, John?
Alright. Have you got the old invite?
I think so.
To intercept you on the road. Hey, buddy. You keep your head on a swivel.
The game just crashed on me.
Foss End is the heart of this whole valley.
We're being really lucky when I got out of the bar.
A long way of building a resistance against the cult.
They just threw
I've
me out.
I've known Nary and Jerome for a long time. They're good, honest folk, and they won't let you down.
I heard there was a guy who claims he built a teleporter, but he lives in a dump. So it's gotta be bullshit, right? I don't know. Might be worth checking out.
Oh my God. Alright.
What's ours? You've been putting on some show, deputy. You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town.
I am joining.
He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit. You really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about.
Okay, it's
locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
The Widowmaker. Clutch Nixon, what?
John's bunker is the cult's pantry. That's where they're taking all the food they're stealing from us.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid partner of spawned.
Interact.
Ladies, this is Pop. I'm about to do something that's either real smart or real stupid.
Excuse me, sir. Really listen to this junk anymore?
I can't even listen to this radio with all these people and
check
music on.
This game lets you build your own
it's Turn that off so I can listen to this radio.
Ladies, this is Pop. I'm about to do something that's either real smart or real stupid. Hell, it might be both at the
same
time.
Why's music just come back on?
I got John Seed on the ropes, so I'm going for broke. I got it.
Who's here?
If this is the last time you try this game.
Whenever I try and pet him, he just walks around, just walks off. Yeah, come here, I want to pet you. Come here! What you, what's he got in his mouth? Aw, it's so cute. Aw. Ruju says the best, like, tamed animal you've got.
Out of the three. They're all good for different things, really.
Cheeseburger's probably like the most like feisty one, isn't it?
Yeah, the big that one's heavy.
Yeah,
he's heavy.
Can I get anything from her?
Can you hear me out a second?
Help you out.
You can steal money from the cash register and they don't even care.
Falls. I'm dead serious. Falls End's annual testicle festival. Testy Festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happy.
This is a really silly side mission.
Is it?
This town needs a morale boost. And if stuff and rock, we gotta lift the townspeople's spirits. Bring me the Testy Festy supplies from the old bar.
I'll just leave that on quest.
Yeah.
Which one do I wanna do now? Journal.
The closest one is the church.
Church.
Yeah.
Whereabouts is that on quests? Or would you just look at a map?
Are you going to a journal? Then it's on story missions. If you haven't gone to it yet, then it's not on your journal yet. You have to talk to him first.
Is it the Widowmaker one?
Oh yeah, the Widowmaker, the story mission, yeah.
I'll just do it with the Widowmaker one. Get in this shit mobile.
It's a bit annoying that Boomer can't get in the vehicle.
Yeah.
So he's just got to run. To keep
just run as fast as vehicle.
So look how fast
it
can go.
Oh, where, I wanna look. Oh my god, it's like a cheetah. What about when you're in a plane?
It must go even faster. What the hell, we're only attracted to.
Is that, oh shit, I almost ran him over. Hey, what? That baseball bat's going through your neck and that.
What this? It is going through.
Yeah, it's going slightly through you. Leave us alone.
It is.
Nah, it's not. Why, whenever I turn to the side, it like slows down the vehicle. Oh, that's fine. Is that an outpost down the left?
I'm gonna fire at a truck.
Alright, deputy. The cult's got the Widowmaker locked up at the grain elevator. You're sure to run into some Peggy's there, so be careful.
I'm not doing the outpost. Oh, she was shunned about Widowmaker then.
Yeah, she's
doing it. Alright.
Is Boomer here?
Yeah.
Did he catch up?
Wait, what? I think I have to assign him again, or do I? Or would he just come out of nowhere?
Check. I'm not sure.
Ready in 14 minutes?
What? Did he get killed somehow?
14 minutes? Or is it just this mission, kind of beer?
Maybe.
I don't know.
What happened to him?
How's this music? I really wish I had a bow and arrow.
I do.
Wait, can you run faster while in stealth? Wait, it was all
right. I can, the cover.
Someone right here. Ah! Can take him down so quick. God, they're torturing someone.
It's the other deputy.
Oh yeah, the one that start when John C. had her on that bit on that video.
Yeah.
All right. What are they doing to her? Look away so I can walk past.
He's dead.
There's two people around here. They're alerted, but they don't know we're fully here. Someone around here.
Whoa, Tommy.
Go, go, go. That's behind. Come on, Boomer. Kill them all. Someone around here. Unlock. Oh, that truck looks so good. Good doing.
You can spawn that whenever you like after this.
I like how you can spawn vehicles like out of nowhere, like wherever you are.
You've got to be at a Mickey station.
Yeah. Vehicle. Yeah,
you can use the button on this.
Well, L1.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
But don't blow up on them, they're too close to it, because I did that.
Yeah. Why does it blow up pretty fast, this vehicle? Switch weapons.
Yeah.
Alright. Get out of here. God, this is like indestructible. Oh my god. Was that you that did that? Jesus.
Not doing much for
you. Oh my god. I like this mission. Shit. Get out the way. Oh, this. Oh, you got. This is out of 9. So there's another 5 more to run. How would you get rid of helicopter if it's just like me by myself?
Gone.
Where is it?
I didn't
use it. It's not a bad idea. Another helicopter. Oh shit!
Uh-oh.
I was shooting at someone else and then. Oh god.
You blew yourself up. What happened to me, man?
Someone just randomly came in front and while I was shooting the blockage in front. Idiots. There are only two paths left, salvation and death. How far would you have to start back?
Not very far, only when you first get in the Widowmaker, and it's not very hard.
Yeah. To return, unless both parties
find not even then.
The Montana Teamsters Union cites the school district's practice of hiring private contractors from out of state is unfair labor practice.
I thought protagonists were talking, man. Oh my god! Let's fly it!
Hit those sons of bitches. Better yet, honk that horn every time you do,
I love that place.
So I know when to cheer.
Another challenge completed. Oh, deer stuck underneath it. Can you hear it? Oh, it's making me stop. I couldn't even stop them. It's like stuck underneath it. What the hell? What? I can't even drive it properly. Wait, what? It's like stuck underneath. Oh, shit. These cows. Right, I think it's gone now, fella. Wait, one more. One more. Yeah. What are you gonna do with this vehicle? Like, blow it up?
You can loot
it, though. What the hell?
How long
have you seen that? Yeah.
How
do you loot it?
Oh,
it's a big tree.
It's on
fire. Oh, is it gonna blow? Oh! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Well, I thought there were an eagle coming through the window then, and it's just that bump. That... Oh, God.
Person,
I'm going a bit fast here, shit. I'm here, boys. Dog, move out of the way.
Don't run over the dog.
See if this deer's still stuck underneath the vehicle. Imagine if it were. There we go. I did it. You proud of me?
I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart.
Oh, thank you.
My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy.
I've got one thing. Can I have your phone number? Hit me up later.
Days like today, you know.
All right.
They call it God's country.
Unlocked in shops. Oh, so I have to buy it now.
There's a shop here.
How much should it buy?
Alright.
Let's have a look.
Are you listening to what John's saying?
Oh, is he saying something? No.
Yeah. Market shop.
My people will come for you.
Does that mean what I think it means?
They will bring you to me. Don't
no?
fight it.
Okay.
Because the harder
I thought the trouble left for a second.
Well,
we're fine.
The harder we'll have to scrub your soul.
Scrub my soul.
Holy shit, kid. You pissed in John's cornflakes. He's gonna be throwing all he's got after you. So keep your head on a swivel. Dutch out.
Some skinny to sell.
Thanks a million.
Yeah. Let's see what else I could get. Sell loot. What are the magazine? Stunt map. Alright. Fishing. I'll sell skins.
They've already been added to you.
Oh, have they?
You can, yeah, they had them already, I'm pretty sure.
Black Bears. So you don't need. So all you can really do is sell the skins. You can't do anything else with them. I'll just sell them then.
Yeah, you can't do anything else with them.
Sell. Sell. I've got three. I've got three Black Bear skins. There we go. I'm earning a lot more money now. Weapons. Let's have a look. Can I buy a new AR? Or are they a lot? Oh wait, I can buy that one. 0.45 cal. Accuracy. What else could I get? Shotgun. MP5K. Machine gun. Well, M60. I'm not to buy. I might just buy that 0.45 cal. I'm just gonna. Man, this is right annoying.
Decide what to buy.
Is the M60 like very slow at reloading?
M60, is that a big.
The first machine. One on machine gun now. It probably is.
Yeah, that's. It does take a while to reload, but it's really powerful.
Wait.
The cheesy thing we can do that I did with Matt. If I drop it and you pick it up, then you then own it. You don't have to buy it.
What? Alright.
So if I, like, pick up an enemy's weapon and drop that, then you pick that up.
Oh, yeah.
So I'll equip this. And then next time we find an enemy, I'll drop this and you can pick it up and we'll pass it all back here so you can customize it or whatever. And I can get a better weapon back.
What else is here? Alright. Where can you find the aluminium bats?
Just all over the place. Yeah, I'm sure you'll come across one eventually. Soon.
What about that optimism?
There might be a shotgun in the. Oh, you can't find that anywhere, no.
Yeah, I might buy the shotgun now.
Oh, wait, no, don't buy first the shotgun in a church you can get for free. That might be the one that you want.
Oh, the church. Is that the church that priest just wanted me to meet him in?
Yeah, because when I first went there was a shotgun, so I can pick that up, and then you can pick this up.
Yeah, I'll just do that then.
Then you get this big thing for free.
Yeah. Right, what's next?
Yeah, the shotgun's here.
Is it?
Yeah, great.
I'm coming. Thing is, I'm gonna have to. How'd you. Is it a perk? A perk to unlock other slots?
Yeah. To unlock the last slot, you've got to kill one of the lieutenants, so like John or Jacob or Faith.
Yeah.
Hey, look.
Praying is a personal choice.
So now you can pick that up.
So is he.
Thanks.
Now I've got that for free. Has it got all my customizations on it as well? The precious
baby Jesus. Where is it? Gold? Back in my home. Where it gold?
Yeah.
I won't yes.
you got fully customized freaking thing.
Wait,
there.
So if I ever like dropped it by accident, would it show that I've already got it?
You've got it. Go back to the shop. 41-3. You've got it. See if you've got all the customizations as well in the shop.
Yeah, well.
That'd be hilarious if you did.
I like how you can run at the same speed as well.
Yeah. You've got all that for free.
Buying customized ATVs, I know that game. Let's have a look. Weapons. Let's have a look. Customize. No, I don't think it's got all customization on it, because it just says I can buy alt scopes on that.
Has it got any the tint on it or anything?
Yeah, it's got the setting sun one, which is like a gold.
Has it got the gold tint?
Yeah.
Oh, so it got that for free, because I had it on. Has it got a scope on for free?
No. Well, I think.
Or the mag?
I think it's got the mag on.
Oh my god, you got all that for free. In that case, I've got this really powerful shotgun that I can drop, and you can have that as well. Free. They'll have incredibly powerful weapons already. For free. Hopefully that weapon you dropped at the church still.
Yeah.
Why did you drop any?
I just dropped that AR at church.
Oh yeah.
Well, I think it were an SMG actually.
Will you still be there?
Might be.
Anything can happen in life. Not here. That's unfortunate. Breathing in.
No.
Next time I come across a cultist.
Let me just look at my perks one sec. I need one more to get something else. I'm gonna talk to this priest now.
I got some news for you.
They're safe here.
Yeah, okay.
Whenever I get nervous,
money.
Can't tell you how good it feels to be back in Falls End. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm.
Okay.
I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
All right.
Let's go do this. You. Hey, you've got the scope on still.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, I've got the scope. So yeah, it shows the scope there, but when I look in the shop, it just looks normal.
You just got a customer, a fully customized freaking machine gun for free.
How far do I need to go? That's on the rack. Oh no.
I'll do that with like loads of weapons. Yeah. So you can get loads of free. The only time it won't work is if you have an old. Is if the weapon's locked in the shop. You can still pick it up, but you can't customize it or anything. So if you drop it, you can't get it back. Like if I gave you the recurve bow, you wouldn't be able to put it in the shop. Mm. If you drop it, then you wouldn't get it back.
No.
Walter.
That's what I did earlier when I was chasing the helicopter.
It's deputy hunting season. Capture, not kill.
Oh dear.
What's happening?
Every last drop of our fuel.
Well, we can't do anything about this.
Yeah. Oh, what is it?
Something about to happen.
It'll slow him down and keep us rolling.
Oh, have I got to do this now?
Use the bush bullets. Knock him out.
We're going to get captured.
Okay.
John's going to say something to us.
Deputy, listen up. We got a situation. Eden's Gate rolled out some monster they're calling the Revelator. It's a goddamn tank. They're trying to take the roads back. There's a resistance patrol sitting right
capture party incoming. Can't you just
escape them? Well, we keep going until you get captured.
Alright.
We could just keep going, but eventually it's unavoidable.
Yeah.
They're gonna let him get you or do this mission first?
I'll just let him get me.
Yeah.
One sec.
They got me. I'm not winning now without a fight.
Crap, I can't even see because I'm out of bliss.
Yeah, that's what we do. That's how they get you.
Ah!
You got us. But I blew him up. I got revenge. Are you punching something?
No.
They're big banging in my ear. It's important.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Oh, God. And this is what they did to them guys in the movie, innit?
In the light of God.
walk through his gates onto Eden.
Hi, John. Little bitch.
Not this one. This one's not clean.
Whoa. He's psycho.
He sure is.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that.
He's worse than Joseph.
No one to me.
Sometimes I can't tell if it's real or not.
I think he's really here.
Yeah.
But John was talking to him.
Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement. While the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph.
I'm scared.
He will confess. Every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Give me to Jacob our faith. You're creepy. What, does he just let you go?
No.
I dunno. I'm gonna say.
If only.
Ah, okay.
We're in a blooming van.
If we just confess. If we confess right away.
I don't
want to
confess.
Okay, right?
No. He'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, then you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Ooh. What a coincidence that happened.
It wasn't a coincidence.
Oh, is it someone trying to save the other? Okay.
No mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
All right. Well, that's a bit of a coincidence. Ah, I'm on fire. It's a coincidence I came to your rescue. No, I'll revive you. Revive. There you go. Oh, yeah, them ones that snipe with red light.
Yeah.
With the red dots on it. I've got no mug. Oh no, it's fine. talk to Costa. Salute some people. Some enemies. They all look same.
Your God goes with you. He will never leave you, nor forsake you. Over here, deputy.
Yep. What do you want? Sorry, just for trying to reload my gun.
I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's
what's
still others
doing?
That need our help.
What?
The prisoners of
what?
The they got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
That was a fucking. Not my screen. He like ran up the thing.
We gotta get him.
The fence.
Can't leave Merle behind.
Let's go.
I must end these.
Oh, all these poor people.
Thanks for saving my life. Praise the Lord. Thanks, deputy.
You know?
Huh? Oh god. Oh shit.
Oh
shit. God.
Going
to lie. Will anyone come to rescue? No.
Oh, no, we both got annihilated around
the
corner.
Do you have to go under the bridge or do you have to run on top of it?
I can't actually remember what I did. I think I just ran at it.
Unless we just run around sides.
Yeah, we could do that.
So it got us both at the same time.
Yeah. Well, up Howard Mortar.
Yeah. Go like below the bridge. What? How's it getting me underneath?
The bridge.
What? That's ridiculous. Ah. Just keep running.
Are you kidding? One of the bombs got me, really. My health's all the way back to the bottom.
These Peggies are really fucking determined to get us in John's bunker. God damn. Thanks, deputy.
I'm at the side.
Deputy, we sent in a chopper to pick you up.
Oh shit, the one matched again. Use Marta. No, get off my, there's someone shooting at me! Where are all these enemies?
We gotta stop them dead.
Oh, that's not an enemy. Survive until extraction. Are they below the bridge? Oh yeah, they are. Swimming across. Oh! I'm a stab.
I did like this whole mission with the baseball bat when I did it.
Did you?
I can kill them. If I look both to the enemies...
Yeah, they've all got melee weapons, yeah, yeah. I'm just gonna do that, actually. Oh, he knocked me over! Ugh!
Oh! One's shooting me! I'm gonna die! One with a freaking shotgun.
I'm just gonna use Mart around. Oh, there's one outside, shit! Get off Mart around.
I'll cover you.
Alright.
I'll get this melee one.
Oh shit! I'm an idiot! I am an idiot.
Oh no.
I'm an idiot. No.
Okay.
I didn't go around this bit. I think I could maybe killed one of my teammates. Actually, no, it would have told me actually. Alright. They're all coming across the bridge. That should get a couple of them. Yeah, there we go. Enter the helicopter.
Everything on fire.
I know. Land already! Need help. Oh, they're still coming. Total kill is complete. Get in. We can't fit all the people in here, can we? Or are they just staying behind? What's he doing, that dude? He's just stood aside. Hey!
Get in.
Idiot. But is the helicopter's on us?
I don't think so.
Oh no. Until they drop off.
Now you see what we're up against. They're taking us against our will, deputy. I know you're looking for your friend, but Fall's End was just a piece of the whole community that needs our help. Once we're strong enough, we'll free every last one of those prisoners. That's a promise.
You're looking at that guy very weird, though.
Saving us! Locked up in a shithole? Get out of here! Those fucking cowards swarmed me! They said they were saving me! Told me to
you could have got us killed! You just stood there!
Who the fuck's the father anyway? They should have put a bullet in my head! I was pissed off! Now I'm fucking furious!
Alright, shut up, Jesus. Yeah.
Can't thank you enough, deputy. I need to.
I'm gonna be sure for hitting it off.
I'll regroup with the
another 20 coins on Ubisoft. I don't really need any money more because I've got that money.
Can't believe you made it out of that alive. If Eden's Gate didn't take you seriously before, they sure do now.
That was quite a thing you did at Falls End.